had to look over me. I have a cold or sinuses or something. Whatever it is, I can't quit coughing. But today, if that makes any sense. Anyway, overlook me. If you can't hear me, sorry. One day I'll get me a new camera. But that wind is kicking outside. It is chilly, even though the sun's beaming. I got some errands to run today. And, I'm gonna cover up the top of my head. So I'm gonna put my face on. New sweater shirt. Actually, I got it off of eBay. But it had a tag on it that said Walmart. I ain't never seen it at Walmart, but anyway. So I'm gonna put my face on real quick. What I'm gonna do. I don't know. I want to do something. I haven't used my Dermacol in a long time. I might use that today. Yes. So, let's get started. Ooh, that was oily. That was a lot of oil. Oh my God, that's a... Y'all, look at all that oil. That came out the top and it's all around here. Ooh, I don't know. If I wanna put something that oily on my face. Yo, that is so oily. Where's my white? I gotta think about this for a minute. I ain't used it in a long time. Oh Lord. Yo, that is so oily. I don't know. I think I'm gonna use it anyway just to use it, but the oil that is in this and on this and on me don't make no sense. That's kind of... it kind of makes me not want to use it ever again. I'm going to try it. And see. I'm feeling awkward. Well, at least the oil's out of it. Whatever oil I wiped off, it's not in it no more. I guess that's a good thing. But I haven't used this in a while. Hopefully it won't be cakey. Because I notice in colder weather, my makeup goes on differently. I don't know how much of this I should be putting on my skin. I better stop. Better stop for a minute. Do I want to use this? Or do I want to use this? I don't know. Me and Mama was just catching up on some Married at First Sight. Season 5, latest episode. I don't want a cakey look, so I'm just trying to make sure they're cakey. I'm going to try to brush on this side. Ooh, my finger's still greasy. So how's everybody been? I've been good. I've been chilling with my mama. She's still here blessing me with her presence. Definitely think I prefer the brush. And enjoying her company. We've been having a project for Boo Boo that we've been working on for about a week. You wouldn't think that little thing we have uploaded took a week, but it did. Because you had rules. We couldn't break the rules. So we had to make sure everything we used was, can be used, and measurements and all that other stuff. Boo Boo and Jeremy mostly did that. I helped him with the writing part and the story and all that other stuff. I ain't patient enough for all that building anymore. Okay, I feel like it's... Oh my God, I feel like I can see the oil in it. I don't want to be shiny. Oily looking. It was a perfect color, but it definitely... It's like my mind's changed from it. From what I used to feel about it to now. Definitely. I'm just gonna go over it with my damn booty bender. Let's see if I can help that out a little bit. I don't know. I got hair just coming out everywhere. Makes no sense. Alright, I think that's it with this. Instead of sitting it like that, I'm going to sit it like this. I don't know if that's going to help the situation any. But, alright, I need something. Y'all ain't recorded in a minute. It's like once a week anymore. And I feel like, oh, I ain't put my... I ain't worried about no concealer. I feel like I just don't know what I'm doing anymore. Got to get back with it. Trying to dry up some of this oily foundation. I mean, it is good. And it's not really cakey looking. But ooh. If you have oily skin, I don't think this would be something you need to use. Because it is definitely oily. I mean, that was a lot of oil leaked out of that thing. But anyway. Alright, so my face is on. My face is on. Probably not going to do no blush. I don't know. But I do feel like I'm going to do a little bit of bronzing. A little different than what I used to do. Usually do. I'm just putting it more of like a blush. I've been watching a lot of RuPaul. I love his show. I actually gonna have to find me a YouTube channel that just, I want to see them a drag queen of their standing put their whole face on. I want to see it because their eyes be on point. Enough for me. The hair. There you go. Okay. Yeah, no blush today. Just bronze. Alright. Actually, I might put some of my lip plumper on my lip real quick. This smells just like a tanning bed lotion. No lie. Alright. Alright, so what I'm gonna do now is just run my mouth a little bit because I'm gonna be doing my eyeshadow in just a moment. And I don't know what colors I'm going to be using because I have to do my little roulette spin the wheel thing. I want to do my eyebrows real quick. So, let me do that real quick. It's a little something, something. I'm going to mail off Mary's gift today. Miss Mary, I'm so sorry. I keep moving around, forgetting to put it in the car when I leave. So I'm going to do it today now. Finally got them taxes. Lord, thank the Lord. I'm on my the third late. I mean, I got to get my taxes paid on the lands and the house. So I'm going to go up there to the department and do that. I usually do it online, but we on that third set of fees, you know, the percentage of being late, paying it late. I'm just going to go up there and get it done. Something I won't have to worry about. Get it done over with. Totally like this eyebrow more than this one. Same or not. I know this ain't like 24 hour or whatever because I, at the end of the day, I rubbed something the other day and a little bit of brown was on my finger. I was like, ooh. So I know not to wear that one when I'm sweating. Oh, but that Wonder Brow, I still like it. I don't use it that much. I guess I'm saving it. I'm trying to save it. But I did order. I saw a little advertisement of where they have one for eyelid glue. You know I ordered it, right? So I gotta wait for that to come in the mail. I could put on my eyeshadow and all the other stuff. And I actually very excited about that. So I've been saying I needed to get some. Yeah. That should make some of my bolder colors pop a little bit more when I get that. Did that, just try to maybe make it stay a little bit longer. Anyway, enough of that. So, on this color roulette thing, I downloaded an app to help me, you know, to choose the colors. And they're all between, I need to find like some red, gold, brown, pink, blue, red, black. I don't know if I missed a color or not, but it's like that. And then it'll randomly pick these three. And then I'll have to use those three and make a video out of it. So, really, I'm done with my face. And really all I gotta do is my eyelids now. And lipstick, and I don't know what color lipstick I'm putting on because I don't know what color eyes I'm gonna have. Really, that shouldn't matter, I don't reckon. But it is for some reason. Anyway, so this has been a short video. I really felt like I had a lot to say. Now I feel like I got nothing to say. God, what's going on? Anyway. Needless to say, I guess I was going to upload this, but now I'm like, what's the point? Anyway, I guess I just wanted to do one where I could just chat to everybody and not the one that's going to be uploaded for the collab because I think it's just straight to the point with those. With me, I like to ramble, so... And I said, I don't want to waste the taping where I could take me putting on my whole face instead of just doing it just for that one eyeshadow thing. So, Lord knows when the next time I'm going to put my face on so I can record. I don't put makeup on too often. Just sitting around in the house chilling. But I do have to go uptown today and do some things. So, I'm doing it. Let's do this. I don't know what color lipstick I'm going to have on, but... So, I'm going to leave that alone. Lord. Oh. Alright, so I felt like I had something to talk about, but I guess I don't. And I'm starting to cough. I hate that. It's aggravating my nerves so bad. I did start taking a different type, another medicine added to my, well, the medicine I've been taking, but I didn't bring it in here to tell you the name of it, so definitely gonna have to get back with you on that. Maybe when I get back on here after my look's done, I'll talk with you a little bit more. But anyway, I just wanted to holler. I just wanted to do a little quick video, because I was putting my face on, and I will be right back. It's called Color Roulette, and I downloaded an app, which is Decision Roulette, and I made a wheel with all the colors that we were supposed to choose from, and I figured I would do it real quick so I can get on to doing my eyeshadow. So I did one. I made it Color Roulette, and now I'm just going to spin it like 3 different times to get the colors I got to use. I got a bunch of stuff laid out trying to see if I could choose from that. I'll scoot you a little bit closer. So spin. Now touch it. That's weird sounding. So blue. Is one of the colors I have to use. So well, let's pull out a blue. Oh, I didn't mean to hit back. No thanks, damn ads. Let's see what the next color is. Do I use blue twice? I think I'm gonna spin again. This bitch is stopping on blue every time. Alright, yellow. So that fuck, I gotta find a yellow. One more time. Looks like it's gonna be orange. Okay, so blue, yellow, and orange. Okie dokie, man. Alright. Now, I think Jaclyn Hill might could hook me up with all of those. Okay. Orange, blue, no yellow, so I definitely have to figure out my yellow. Was that yellow or gold? That was yellow. Okay. Okay. So, y'all saw that. Now let's get to it. Y'all, I'm serious. So looking for a yellow right this second. I thought I had one out. Did I throw it back in the thing? I did. I'm going to use the yellow out of this NYX eyeshadow. I probably won't see. Definitely colors I wouldn't have used together. I mean, orange and blue, maybe. Alright. Take some of that yellow off. In case I want to use that again. Alright, so I keep having to clear my throat. Alright, I'm gonna take some of this orange. Try to decide where I wanna put the blue. That's more of a mustard, I think. Trying to decide if that's about the same. What do I want to do with the blue? Ooh, no. I gotta be honest with you. I think I'm just gonna I need a mirror. funny how I went to using blue eye a couple times now in my last few videos. This blue looks purple. That blue really does look purple. Get that off of there. I'm going to take this Milani blue, because that looks purple to me. And it's supposed to have been blue. I hit blue twice on that wheel, so obviously we're going to be using blue today. That blue in the Jaclyn Hill turns out looking purple. Looking to see if I had any fallout. I don't want to rub it in if I do. Alright. Do I have another palette that has a little bit more orange in it? I gotta be honest with you. I don't see how the orange and the yellow is coming out. There you go. That makes it look more orangey. So orange and blue, and I had some yellow in there. But the yellow is underneath all the orange. Yellow highlight. I'm kind of using this little bit on the eyeshadow. Just curious if I put some of that yellow. This is some blue right here. Where's my hand going on? I wanted the flat brush. Where's the flat brush? I don't know what I did with it, but here's some blue and yellow right here. The blue orange. And I think what I'm gonna do is do some yellow. Some yellow. Gold. They're supposed to be yellow. tabs that only look one way on one side. Pisses me off. One shinier than the other. Now, I need to get back my orange. I'm really, really trying here, y'all. I have no imagination anymore. I used to. Alright, so, I truly don't know what else I could do with that without messing it up. So, I'm leaving it as is. I'm going to give y'all a look-see. I'm going to put my eye stuff on first. Hands going numb, of course. And I tell you, this right here is making my eyes water. I notice anymore when I go put a lot of bold colors on my eyes water, my veins pop out of my eyeballs. I'm like, what's going on? Oh, y'all, this makeup. I mean, it still looks good, but... It kind of looks cakey in a way. I don't know. Lipstick, I'm just going to go with what is this? Mocha. I actually have a peach one in my purse. I'm going to do mocha and calabas. Mix them together. Why not? Why the hell not? I can't stand... When it's... Can't stand when I see that makeup moving around on my face. I don't know how I feel about that foundation now, y'all. I really don't. I don't think I would wear it out in daylight so much ever again. Because I feel like it's going to shift and move. I don't know. Maybe once I blot it after a couple hours, it looked better. Because then I would blot all the oil out of it. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to use my Double Decker Eye Mascara. Okay, I got to focus on this. It's very thick feeling. Ooh, I'm going on 22 minutes. Ooh, it's thick, that's for sure. I like them. I think it'll be easy to get clumpy feeling. Alright, I'm gonna finish up, be right back. Okay, y'all, this is my final look. Now, my colors were yellow, blue, and orange. Okay, so this is my final look, y'all. When I did my spin, and I'll actually show, well, y'all see it on the other video, the collab video, which this video will probably go up before that one will. Maybe. Yeah. Because I got to schedule it, but I don't know. But anyway, I use an app on my phone and random picker. That wasn't the name of it, but anyway, I did a little, made a wheel of color, and then I had to choose three different colors to use, and my colors was blue, yellow, and orange. I was like, what am I gonna do with that? So I just ended up making blue top lid, orange crease, and yellow highlight on the top of my eye, in the center of my eye. Yeah, a little bit underneath my eye, And, of course, trying out this Dermacol again, because I have only used it once. I'm going to tell you what, I loved it the first time I used it, but using it again, maybe after testing so many other foundations, I don't know. But I think it do have good coverage, but to me, maybe I'm just not used to wearing thick makeup, because to me it's almost cakey in some places. I mean, and oh yeah, I got yellow highlighter on my cheeks. I don't know. I just feel like it's cakey. But usually the makeup I use ain't thick. So maybe it's just that. Because all my other makeup's kind of thin. And this is a lot thicker. But y'all seen all that oil? I mean, every time I touch my face, there's oil on my fingers. So this makeup is very oily. And the longer it sits in your makeup collection, the oilier it gets. So yeah, y'all. It could be a good thing that the oil leaks out before you use it. I don't know, but it's a damn mess. I'm not even gonna lie. And it is a little oily on your face. But, I go dye my sister-in-law's hair tonight. So, we'll see how this holds out. I might have to blot it, but I think the makeup will look better once I blot it, tell you the truth. Let all the oil come out. And, go from there. But it looks good. It's just, like I say, it's oily. Well, that was interesting. Nice. But it's windy outside. I'm going to be in and out my car, so I'm probably going to end up putting my hair back up. So, trying to decide what I'm going to do. My roots are starting to show again, and I really don't want to dye my whole head anymore. I think I'm going to just do my roots, just a brown, dark brown, because I feel like I don't want to. I'm having issues. You know how you want to change stuff. And I know I said in the video earlier that I was going to discuss another medicine that the doctor gave me. Well, guess what? I didn't go get it. But it is a hormone shot. They kept saying it's not insulin. I can't think of it. I want to say it so bad, and I can say I don't think that's right. Victoza? I don't know. It's a little tiny needle, and I do give it to myself in my stomach. And it's helps your body keep your sugar low, which mine has been steady. It hasn't been anything bad, but it also is supposed to help you lose weight. I have been losing weight, but I'm kind of to a point where I ain't lost no more than 30, and she says that this will just help with that, keep me feeling fuller longer and stuff. So I said I'll try it out. So this starts my second week on that, so we'll see how that goes. But I was going to show it to y'all and everything, and I think the next time I do it, I'm going to come in here and do it and video it. Just, I don't know about shooting it in my stomach in front of y'all, but at least show y'all what it looks like. And talk to you a little bit about it and get your thoughts and stuff. But of course, that's in, oh, look how I just did this. And look at that. I mean, y'all don't see that, but that is an ass of hair that just came out my head. Really. I'm just like, And more still coming. It scares the crap out of me, seriously. I mean, I know I wear my hair up a lot, and I probably break it a lot. And it feels good and thick all over. I mean, it's thin up here, and that scares me, because that's one spot you can't hide if you lose hair. But, it's freaking, I mean, seriously. Hair. I mean, I don't know if y'all can see that, but okay. Go ahead and depress me, how about it? Anyway, needless to say, I think I'm going to do my license today. I say I am. We'll see. That's my plans anyway. Help pick up my son, see how his project went. He better got a good grade. I mean, that teacher gonna have a talk. No. But I'm gonna go. I just wanted y'all to see. This is my look. And I end up liking it. I end up pulling it off. Didn't have no idea. I have no imagination when it comes to stuff like that. So hopefully y'all can hear me. Because on my last video, it seemed to be really low. And I reckon the words that, when I watched it, the words looked like it was fine coming out my mouth. But, you know, somebody else said that my words didn't come out right with my mouth. So, I don't know if it has something to do with my camera or the computer at that moment that I downloaded that. Because I've been having internet problems like for like 3 weeks now or longer. So I don't know if something happened in the download or the upload. So I needed to keep on that because when I watch it, it looks right. So if y'all seeing something, let me know. Anyway, I will try to get back to making 2 to 3 videos a week. I have been lazy with it because, like I said, I haven't been putting my face on. Haven't been leaving the house. Been sick here recently with these sinuses and allergies and shit. Just spending time with my mama. Like I said, I don't know how long she's going to stay down with me. And so all day, every day is her. I just want to say hey. Hey, 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 hey. And laters.